binomial probability function. Now, how was it? Mu is equal to NP, and the variance is 4 by 3, which is NPQ for binomial distribution function. So, we have NP as 2, which is function, and the variance NPQ is 4 by 3. So, we have NP, that is Q is equal to 2 by 3. So, we can obtain P as 1 minus Q, that is 1 minus 2 by 3, that is 1 by 3. And let us find with respect to N. N P is equal to 2, so P N is N will be 6. So you have P of x is equal to N C x P power x Q power N minus x. Let us substitute that. I get 6 C x 1 by 3 power x 2 by 3 power 6 minus x.